Hi, I'm Stefan Thomke. I'm a professor at Harvard Business School, and I'd like to extend sort of a big warm welcome to you. We live in times of great uncertainty, and and we all sort of wonder what's going to happen next. But the reality is that times of great uncertainty are also sort of times for innovation. It's times for experimentation. Now, why is that so? Well, first of all, we know from, I've been studying innovation now for more than 25 years. It turns out that the greater the uncertainty is, the more valuable innovation is. Now, why experimentation? Well, experimentation is the engine of innovation. And so this is a great opportunity for companies right now to invest in innovation, to invest in experimentation. And research has shown that the companies that do will come out of this much stronger than the companies that don't. Well, often the struggle that companies have is that they don't like uncertainty. They'd like to minimize uncertainty, they'd like to manage it away. But the reality is that we found that in our research that if you embrace uncertainty, if you think about uncertainty as an opportunity, you will be able to unlock a lot of value in your business. Now, typically in a business, we face different kinds of uncertainties. We face R&D uncertainty, scale-up uncertainty, customer uncertainty, business uncertainty, all these kinds of things every single day. How do we deal with uncertainty? We rely on experience. But as you can tell right now, we don't really have any experience with some of the things that are happening around us. So we found that, and also in our research, is that often experience can be very constraining. Now, you may think now, at least we live in a world of big data, of analytics, we can do all these wonderful things. But one of the fundamental issues is that there isn't a lot of data around in terms of telling us what to do. In fact, if there was a lot of data around, it wouldn't be very novel to begin with, because somebody has already done it. So that leaves us with this notion of business experimentation. And the good news is we're seeing a lot of business experiments around us right now. Leading companies around the world, it's the Amazons and Microsofts and many sort of companies around the world have invested heavily in running experiments. How do you get great value out of experiments? You have to focus on culture, you have to focus on process, you have to focus on leadership. There's a lot that we can sort of learn. So in a nutshell, this is a great time to innovate. This is a great time to experiment. And this is really a great time right now to create opportunity for you and to put you in a much stronger position than, when you come out of sort of this current crisis.